We will create a non-container database in Oracle 12c. I have logged in as Oracle user on this server. I have already installed grid infrastructure and Oracle RDBMS software. By looking at error tap file, we can see that ASM instance already exists on this server. I have not yet created any databases on this server. As we can see here, ASM instance is already running, and notice that it is owned by grid user. Now we will start Database Configuration Assistant DBCA. We will select Create Database. We will select Advanced Mode option. We will select Custom Database option. We will specify database name and Oracle SID as NCDB. NCDB stands for Non-Container Database. Here, we have an option to create this database as container. We will not select this option and create a standard old style database. We will continue with default option to configure Enterprise Manager Database Express. I will use a simple password for sys and system database users, and DBCA will show a warning for this. I will select the listener which was created by grid infrastructure. I will choose to store database files on ASM data disk group. Notice that we will use Oracle managed files option. I will choose to store fast recovery files on ASM FRA disk group. I will specify 10 GB size for fast recovery area. I will also enable redo log archiving. We will review all options before proceeding to next step. For this database, we will not install or configure any database components. We will proceed to the next step. We will proceed with typical settings for memory. We will review all other options before going to the next step. We will choose to generate database creation scripts. DBCA will perform prerequisite checks and will display Create Database summary page. We will carefully review this summary page. DBCA has generated the database creation scripts. DBCA will now create the database. On this screen, DBCA is listing information about database creation logs, database server parameter file, and enterprise manager express URL. We can go to the password management screen and review all database users. By default, only system users are unlocked. All other users are locked. We have completed creating our non-container database. We will now exit from DBCA. We can look at error tab file and review the entry for NCDB. As we can see here, ASM instance is running and owned by grid user. NCDB instance is running and owned by Oracle user. I will set up Oracle environment variables using error env script. I will check the listener status and notice the listener version, start date, and registered database service names. I will connect to the database instance using SQL Plus. I will query $instance view to check instance name, instance version, and instance status. Now I will query $DatabaseView. There are some new columns added to this view. CDB column is telling us that this is not a container database. Non-container database is like an old style standard database and does not support Oracle 12c's new pluggable database architecture.